It is pretty exciting because this is the weapon the soldiers are using right now in Afghanistan and Iraq. And I got a chance right here in America, a civilian like me, to try one out. This is a big opportunity. I'm very proud to do this. Ready? Aim. Fire. You shot the whole thing. Oh man, I'll tell you.
It's still got
never give a woman a machine gun. That's every bullet I had. Okay, sorry, Max.
I got 223, man. Yeah. I'll make you another belt.
Hey, I like that.
Hey.
My pleasure. Okay. Okay, we'll see you guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you liked it.